Consider all the things that power our daily lives. Our appliances keep our food fresh, our clothes clean and homes either cool or warm. Our computers, smartphones, and televisions help us instantly connect to the world around us. We simply trust that there is enough electricity to power all these things at any time. PJM Interconnection, a regional transmission grid operator, works behind the scenes to make sure that the electric grid can meet people's demand for power at any given moment on any given day. But how does PJM plan for long-term energy consumption? How can PJM guarantee there will be enough electricity a few years in the future? As homes and businesses draw power from the grid, each moment PJM must have enough power resources available, typically generators, to equal the amount of electricity being drawn. Throughout the year, PJM must have enough resources plus a safety cushion to supply the greatest amount of electricity used in 1 hour. The total amount of resources available to use is called capacity. Think of capacity like a parking lot. If you operate some type of brick and mortar business, you want to make sure your parking lot has enough spaces to accommodate every car you think would fill it at its busiest time. That means that there often may be a number of empty spaces in your parking lot, but it ensures that every customer will have a parking space, even during peak business times. For PJM, the peak business time is a hot, humid summer day when millions of people have their air conditioners running. If the business is growing, the total number of parking spaces would need to accommodate additional customers, either by expanding the lot or perhaps renting spaces from a neighbor. Likewise, PJM analyzes electricity use patterns along with economic forecasts for the region to predict long-term energy demand. The forecast for power use shows how much capacity will be needed in the future. Just like monitoring business traffic, forecasts how many new parking spaces will be needed. PJM administers a capacity market called the Reliability Pricing Model that ensures enough power resources are available. This market conducts an auction 3 years before the time PJM expects the capacity to be needed. Holding the auction 3 years in advance of need allows resources still being developed to compete with existing resources. The price for capacity resources can be different in different parts of PJM. When demand for electricity resources is nearly as great as supply in an area, the price goes up, reflecting the need for additional resources. Resources, typically generators, that are accepted through the capacity market auction are paid to be available for use when called on. PJM works behind the scenes to coordinate the movement of electricity that keeps our homes and our businesses powered all day each day. And PJM's capacity market, the reliability pricing model, guarantees that there will be enough electricity to power our future.